What's up, guys? It's Alan with Garage Gym Fanatics, and today we are looking at the Hitch Fit by Mobile Fitness Equipment. We're gonna get started by showing some clips of me and a friend using it to work out, and then after that, I'm gonna go ahead and do a quick little review, as well as my recommendations for the company on things I think they should fix or add. But with that said, let's get started. Alright guys, so after using it a few times, I can definitely say this is a quality piece of gym equipment. It's really heavy duty. The second you pick it up, you feel the weight of the steel. This is quality steel. You're not gonna have to worry about it rusting or anything. I've had mine out for 6 months. It's rained, it's been really hot, still no rust on it. However, my recommendations for this company are, first off, J-cups, and then second, safety spotter arms. They currently do have landmine attachments and dip station attachments, so that's great. But I think safety spotter arms is that attachment that's gonna differentiate this squat rack that's attached to the hitch of your truck versus just having squat stands that you pull out. You're not gonna have to worry about your squat rack tipping over if you drop the barbell on the safeties, but maybe on a squat stand, you're gonna have to worry about that. So that's what I think of it. It's pretty cool, great quality piece. Currently goes for $11.50 on sale right now, so if you're interested, there is an affiliate link down below. But I think this piece is mainly geared towards personal trainers looking to take their business to the next level by traveling to clients, people looking to promote their product, and then finally just that people who are just super obsessed with gym equipment, just want to have everything. This piece can also get anchored to your wall, so that's something to consider. It kind of increases the value. You could have it in your home gym and then on the go. And then finally, if you just want to be that dude who's that badass who just pulls up with the squat rack attached to his Ford Raptor on the camping trip, you could be that guy. So if you're interested, link down below. Besides that, thanks for watching. It's been Alan with Garage Gym Fanatics.